Greetings, YouTube fans and friends. This is Cindy DeVille, and I'm here to review the Orchard Corset 426 short in black mesh. This is the front of this corset. This is the side. The back and the other side. I did write down some dimensions for this corset. The modesty panel is almost 5 inches in width, so you can wear this with up to about comfortably still hiding your clothes with about a 4-inch gap. I am wearing a 24 today. I went down to a 26, and this is a very curvy corset. I have the 411 hanging out over there, and I actually like this one better. I'm still kind of seasoning this one a little bit. I feel like I could go tighter in it, but I don't want to pull a thread or damage the corset, so I'm trying to be as gentle as possible. But even though I'm not cinched that much, you can see the effect that a corset gives you over an outfit or even under an outfit if I just had a little tiny lace ribbon tied around myself just to show up the curves. So you don't have to cinch that much to get a difference in your figure. Okay, and let's see, that's a 24 inch waist, and there are 4 front hooks in the back here. Let me turn around again. It's 11 and a half inches. The front here is just a bit over 10. There are 24 grommets. It's pretty new, so I'm not seeing any splits yet, but that could change because this is only my 4th or 5th time wearing that, so I'll let you know how it wears as time goes on. But so far, the strings glide perfectly. I mean, I guess you could say there is a very tiny spring. I think these are probably nylon laces, but they are very good for corseting. They slip through the grommets easily. I haven't had any problems yet, and I'm really enjoying the curves to this, especially if you have a wide hip spring. There's still room in here for a little bit extra if you do have some wide hips. So I call Orchard Corset if you're interested in this and you do have wide hips, but as you can see, there is still more room in there for a larger hip. So I think it's a very good corset for a curvier person, especially maybe with a larger hip. Okay, and there's 24 grommets. The princess seam, the shortest seam, seems to be about 7 inches or so. You know, I'm not that great at measuring. And the side seems to be about 11 or 12 inches. It's kind of in between there. I was measuring it on me. So you see, as I'm standing here, that there's kind of even almost a nice hip shelf that you can put your hands on it, which is a nice feature for a corset. And this, I used Lucy's Corsetry discount. If anybody's really into corseting, you know her. I'll put the link to her site down below, just in case if you haven't run into her. But please, let's unite the corseting community, and If you're a corseter, please subscribe to this channel and ask me to subscribe back to yours, because we're all in this together and we should all trade tips and advice, manufacturers, and make this one big community to help all of us together. My name is Cindeville, and this is the Orchard Corset 426, the short version in the black mesh. It's great for summer. I live in a hot climate, and it's a good idea to have a mesh corset for the summer, no matter if you live in, especially if you live in a hot environment. I'll be back with some more corset reviews. Please hit that big red button down below, subscribe, give me a thumbs up, give me some comments down there below. I do have a Piedmont custom, I do have some more Orchard corsets, I do have some different ones too, and if you want me to do some more corset reviews, please just put it down there and I'll give it to you. Once again, this is Cindeville, and stay lace.